Hi there, good morning. Well, welcome again. I hope you and your families are all well again today. Thank you for joining me. Well, I am sure you would agree with me if you were sitting here with me today. If I said to you, it is easy to say, I trust you, Lord, when life is going easy, when things are just going according to plan, you're not going through anything difficult. But it is a little bit more just to say it. There needs to be action. There needs to be a total believing in the trust that we have for God when we go through a difficult time. Now, I know even in my own life, before I was diagnosed with a breast cancer, I know it was very easy for me to say, I trust the Lord, and I did. But things were going easy. I didn't have to put my complete total belief in this trusting in God. But once I was diagnosed with the cancer, it became more than just words. It had to be me having that total belief, total confidence that my God, that I could trust in Him. And I came across this beautiful scripture in Psalms 27, verse 13. And this is what it says. It says, yet I totally trust you to rescue me one more time so that I can say once again and see how good you are while I am still alive. Wow. This total trust that we can have in God is when we have confidence in Him, when we know Him, when we have relationship with Him, then it's easier for us to say, I trust you, God. I can say, I trust Dion because I know Dion. I'm intimate with Dion. We've been married for nearly 26 years. We have relationship, there's communication there. So I know I can say to you today, I trust Dion. He will not let me down. And that is what we can say even in a far greater way, because man will let us down, but we know that God will never let us down. He holds on to us. We may go through a hard season and it feels, where is God in this? And that. But I want to say to you today and encourage you with this today that God is right there with you, even in the difficult time, even in the difficult storm. And it's wonderful to know that we can say, I totally trust you. Why? Because we know that He will rescue us one more time, this verse says. This is us. It's a complete and total surrender in our God. It's you and I confident in God, knowing that we can lean into Him, knowing that He will never leave us, He will never forsake us. We may have to go through the difficult season. We may not just be taken away from it. Sometimes we are. Sometimes something miraculous happens and we don't need to go through the difficult thing. But many a time we need to go through. You know what? And in that time, there's refining happening on the inside of us, and God is busy doing something, and He's working in us, and He's creating something that is so beautiful. So even today, if you are going through this a tough time, a difficult season, I want to say to you today that you can, as the scripture says in Psalms, have total trust in God to rescue you at one more time. So have a blessed day, have an encouraged day, and we'll chat again soon. God bless. Bye-bye.